is a blow. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Punt is going to be blocked into the end zone. Touchdown. What a good ton of revenge for Penn State. And it's been all over you.
It's a beautiful day.
Across the 30, has his speed down to the 20. Shakes out to the 15, down to the 10, to the 5. Rocks it all along. Touchdown.
Tuna fleets clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See the oil fields at first light. And see the birds with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out.
Robinson to throw. It goes across the middle. He's got a receiver. Is it caught? It is. Touchdown. The intended receiver is Deion Butler. And Neon Deion holds it in for 6 points. Option play. Mark Robinson pitches outside to Tony Hunt. Hunt in the end zone. Touchdown, Penn State. And they can feel the weight of that Big Ten championship ring on their finger. And the Penn State Nittany Lions are Big Ten champions. For the first time in 11 years, Joe Paterno has put the Nittany Lions back on top where they belong. Enjoy it, Nittany Nation. This is what you've been waiting for.